Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
Brent started working at the Ballard Boys and Girls Club in 1993. He was a counselor and one-time teen director before leaving 5 years later for a job that allowed him to travel, something Brent loves to do. Mark Hendricks hired him back in 2001 as the education director, and that is the position he has held for all these years. What that job entails is making sure that all the kids' academic needs are met. But what makes Brent so valuable is his savvy when it comes to computers and competence in solving problems. Because of this, a lot of miscellaneous jobs fell into his lap. And being the kind, caring, and willing to help man that he is, Brent has taken on a role here that has become invaluable. He is the guy behind the scenes that makes everything run smooth. Everyone has depended on him to help them out, and many times he has solved problems with a simple push of a button or a click of a mouse. But sometimes more challenging tasks require his support late into the night. Whatever the case, Brent was always willing to help do his part. So Brent, thank you for everything you've done. Thank you for making our problems yours and helping us solve them. Thank you for being willing to do anything at any time. You are greatly appreciated, and this club is better because you were a part of it.
Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am.
Presenting 101 Questions Brent Has Been Asked.
Can you help me with my homework?
How many power bucks do I get?
Do you know how to do fractions?
Can you help me find this in the dictionary?
Can I use a calculator?
Can I use a compass?
Can you get our printer to work?
Can you help me make a banner on the computer?
How do I fit this Excel document to one page?
Can you make a computer lab schedule?
Can you fix my computer?
Can you fix my laptop?
Can you download a video for me?
Can you put this up on our website?
Can you print out all the birthdays for this month?
How do you make a two-sided copy?
How do you change the toner in the copy machine?
How do I put a signature on my email?
How do I get email on my cell phone?
Can you help me use KidTracks?
Can you teach my staff to use KidTracks?
What's Kahoot's internet password?
How do you send an email to all current
Can you
parents?
Come over to my house and set up our router?
Do you have any AAA batteries?
Do you have a hammer?
Do you have a screwdriver?
Do you have a level?
Do you have a drill?
Do you have any pliers?
Do you have any duct tape?
Do you have an extension cord?
Do you have any stamps?
Do you have any thumbtacks?
Do you have any 3x5 cards?
Do you have a yard stick?
Are you going to the post office?
Are you going to the bank?
Are you going to Office Max? I need a couple
Can
things.
Can you go up into storage and get some things
Can
down?
I need your club credit card. Can I borrow your keys?
Brent, you speak Spanish. What does this mean?
Do you know where the receipt paper is?
Do you know how to do a refund on the credit card
where
machine?
Where are the component cables for the TV?
The sound isn't working on the TV. Can you check it
TV
out for us?
TV isn't working. Can you fix it?
Can we use a camera?
Can we borrow the club's sound system? Do we have a wireless mic? Also, do you want to sing karaoke?
Can you get a song for us for Turkey
Can you
Fest?
Run the slideshow for the auction?
Can you help out this Saturday?
Can you open for me tomorrow? Can you close for me tomorrow?
Can you lead the countywide band training?
Will you do the income summary?
Can you grill the burgers and hot dogs? Can you fix the hole in our wall?
The dumpster's full. You want to jump up on top to help stuff it down?
The toilet's clogged. Can you plunge it?
Someone puked. Who's in charge of that?
The gym roof is leaking. What should we do?
The drinking fountain won't turn off. Can you fix it?
Can you fix the vacuum cleaner?
Can you adjust the heat in our room? It's too cold. Can you adjust the AC in our room? It's too hot.
Can you watch the last few kids here? We're going to start our staff meeting.
Someone's here for community service hours. Do you have any jobs for them?
Someone's interested in volunteering. Are you in charge of that?
Is there any tutoring opportunities at the club right now?
Do you know a good tutor?
The fire alarm system is beeping. Who are we supposed to call? Who's our carpet cleaner guy?
The elevator repair guy's here. Can you help him? The air filter guy's here. Can you help him?
The gas guy is here. Do you know where to read the meter? Can you pick up the genie lift from Mercer Island?
The check engine light is on in my van. Is that normal or should I be worried?
My van won't start. Can you give it a jump?
Can you fill my van up with gas?
The van window's broken. Where do we take it to get fixed?
Can Coho borrow a van? Can Coho borrow two vans?
My car battery needs changing.
Want to help me figure it
out? Someone got sick on the field trip and needs to get picked up. Can you do that?
One of our staff blew out a tire on 405. Can you help?
I ran out of gas. Can you come rescue me?
Can you drive Keystone to the airport? We need to be there at 4 a.m. Can you be at the club by 3:30?
Can you take the seats out of the van? Can you put the seats back in the van?
Can you pick up kids at Loyal Heights?
Can you pick up kids at Adams?
Can you pick up kids at Whittier?
Can you pick up kids at North
Can you pick up kids at West Woodland? Brent, can you film this scene for Captain Positive?
Won't you please, please help me?
Oh, and then there's me, Brent. I'm Captain Positive's inside man. He relies on me to do a lot.
Captain Positive?
No, this is Brent.
Brent? Get me Captain Positive, now!
The only man I need for this job is Brent.
Brent, I need you to snap out of this.
Any special words of wisdom, Captain Positive?
Oh, what can I do?
Always brush your teeth after you eat, and make sure you wash your hands after using the bathroom.
Why does my head hurt so much?
There's no time to explain. Now come over here. There's nobody here.
Wait, you've checked everything already?
Yes, completely empty.
That is not Captain Positive.
Well, who is it then?
Brent!
Oh, thank God, it's Friday.
Ah! Victory! Mr. Men! What are you doing? I can't control my hands!
Friendly, I always knew you were kicking the pants. I just didn't know you liked to kick yourself.
Captain Positive, where are you?
Wait! It's 5-on-3. I'm with you, CB.
Then let's take back our club.
Mischief man, you got a lot of nerve coming here. Why, I ought to choke you.
Who wants to experience my revenge first? Will it be Brent? Captain Positive's little computer monkey?
Are you okay?
Yeah, well, just doing my part to save the world.
Hey, Brent?
Yeah.
Thanks.
You betcha.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.